But 5 tonight, a man who led police on a manhunt through the woods has confessed now to breaking out of jail. Michael Burham pleading guilty to an escape charge today. He escaped from the Warren County Jail this summer and was on the run for more than a week. Burham was held on charges that he kidnapped a couple and drove them to South Carolina. He's also the prime suspect in the murder of Kayla Hodgkin in Jamestown.